And you know, you can do many things that grown-ups can't do anymore. For one thing, you can pretend you're all grown up. And then when you've finished pretending, you can be just the way you are.
Hey guys, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, and he's super excited today to unexceptionally be your host with the mouse that makes videos and puts them on the internet. We're at Hamos LA. And spring's here. Spring is here. I guess it's already been here, you know what I'm saying? But in Japan, I mean, cherry blossoms are done. If you didn't know that that's what happened in Japan, well, now you know. They fucking obsess about cherry blossoms and cherry trees. It's called Somei Yoshino. You can look it up on the internet. It's a hybrid. It's a hybrid. And maybe even started somewhere in Korea. Some of the experts think that the tree actually originated in Korea, which would fucking piss the Jays off. Hell if that were true. But anyways, I went out there, of course, and I checked out some of the trees myself and went drinking. Took the woman out there. We had a good time, you know what I'm saying? But all that's done. Everything's green now. And you can actually see, like, some of the life, like, returning to some people when they're walking around, basically. I mean, you see more pep in their step. And I felt like, man, things are good. People love spring. People love summer. Yay! So I thought, what better way to christen the coming of spring with a little bit of hate and vitriol? The only way that, you know, kind of like, I can. So, thought I'd kind of go over some stuff, public behavior that's been pissing me off lately. And if you guys have ever listened to any of my other commentaries before, then you would know that public behavior in general is not a new topic for me. It's not a new topic for me. You know, some new shit always tends to happen to me. And it always comes to me. I don't know why it comes to me, but I'm telling you, I can only hold it in for, you know, so long before it just fucking bubbles over and I just explode. So I feel like I'd rather just do a commentary, get it out, and deal with it that way. So the first one that's up is, okay, so I was waiting for a public restroom, all right, and it happened to be a co-ed one, so there's only one toilet or whatever, and I'm sitting there chilling, I'm waiting, and it's fine, you know, I think I gotta drop a deuce, I can't remember, but I'm waiting, and patiently, of course, and then some chick comes out, finally, after, you know, a while and stuff, and, which of course means she was definitely taking a shit, all right, and I go inside, and, yep. She took a shit. You know why? I know she took a shit because it smelled like shit in there, number one. And number two, of course, it took so goddamn long. Number three, she left the seat up. I mean, like, not the seat, the seat cover up, all right? She left the seat cover up, and that's not bad because there wasn't, like, any fucking skid marks or anything on the toilet or whatever. But the thing is that all the fucking fumes are just escaping out. What the fuck is that about? That's two no-nos right there. Two fucking no-nos. Number one, you better do the fucking courtesy flush. If you don't know what the courtesy flush is, it's where when you shit, basically right when that shit hits the goddamn water, you flush it. You flush it. Why? Out of courtesy for the next user, all right? So they don't have to smell your shit, you know what I'm saying? And number two, like I said, she didn't fucking close that, so all the fumes were coming up and stuff. What the fuck? Look, bitch, bitches, people, rude-ass motherfuckers, do the courtesy flush, and if you got a fucking seat cover, put the fucking seat cover down when you're done shitting, alright? It's just common courtesy. It's just common courtesy. Alright, the second thing that's been happening to me, I've seen it twice now, I think in the last 2 weeks, alright? Is people, man, this is fucking sound disgusting, man. People picking at their faces in public. And I'm talking about, like, incessantly, like, they won't fucking stop. Like, I've been on the train, it's like a fucking 45 minute ride, and they are picking at their faces the whole goddamn time. I don't know how they can find so many things to pick off their goddamn face. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like you pick a couple things off, that should be it. That should be the max that's on your face you need to pick off. But no. They seem to be able to find new shit to pick off. And I mean, they're literally like, it's fucking gross. And again, I don't know why, but they always seem to gravitate towards me. Not that they like sit like, you know, they look at me and like are picking their face while they're staring at me and shit, you know, like daring me to fucking punch them in the face. Not like that. I'm just saying they always seem to be around me. You know what I'm saying? Like, they sit across from me in the train. I have no idea why, though. I don't know why. God's punishing me for some fucking reason. I don't know why, dude. Fucking disgusting. Look, don't pick your face in public, you fucks. Fuck. Next thing. Okay, now this is something recent, man. This is definitely something recent. I feel like I would have noticed this before if it had been happening, so it must be fucking recent. All right, so somebody's sitting next to me. I don't know, I'm in a sushi shop, I'm somewhere, I don't know where the fuck I am, I'm in a restaurant of some kind, all right, and the person next to me takes a swig or takes a drink of whatever the fuck they're drinking, all right? And I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to show you, or I'm not going to show you, but you're going to hear exactly what the fuck they do, all right? So they take their drink. I got my beer. Hold up. I'm going to drink it. You ready? Here we go. They do that, dude. They fucking go, ah. Who the fuck does that? I'm pretty sure I got hit in the fucking back of the head the last time I did that when I was a kid, you know? You learn not to fucking go, ah, after you drink. How fucking juvenile is that? Stop being a piece of shit. Don't fucking make noise, all right? Unnecessary noise in public. Fuck you. Don't fucking pick your face in public. Fuck you. And do not leave your shit in there so I have to smell it when I come in there. Do the fucking courtesy flush, bitch. Well, bitches, people. Fuck. So yeah, it's been your boy. Peace. Somebody come fucking massage my eyeballs with their penis. Shit. Shit. Ha ha ha. Trying to fucking kick it.